Everybody, it is Joansey from Gaming Q. Welcome back to another Zelda play. We just finished this, cave. Let me see if I remember. Okay, shield. And that. Okay, shield. And that. Alright, got it. So now we're gonna go and finally continue this journey. An instrument of a silence. I have to admit, at first I did not believe you were real. I thought you were figuring it of my imagination and paranoia. That instrument, along with the seven others in the set, has the power to wake the wind fish. You must collect them all. I was instructed to give you directions. Your next goal is north in Kobonga Swamp. B and D. This show. Take me there. Whatever. Oh, I forgot it. Okay, I could jump too. So I could jump over these. I'm still too weak, I guess. Maybe jump. Okay, why is for jump? Why is for jumping? How that feather up there? Okay. So where have I been this past couple of weeks? At home. Oh! Oh my gosh. Yeah. I thought I had to sneeze. Okay. Hey buddy, it's serious! Yeah, really serious! Yeah, it is! The moblins came to the village! Yeah, that's right, a whole gang of moblins! And it's for real, they all went through the house! Yeah, that house! And then they did something at Fowell's house! It was really bad tea with the moblins! So yeah! It might be faster to find out for yourself what happened. And all these moblins. I know what happened. Moblins came, something with the Bow Wow, cannonball dog. Alright. I gotta stop. Hey, it's terrible! My Bow Wow was done there by moblins! Oh, please, somebody help my poor Bow Wow! The giant cannonball? Oh yeah, right. Okay, so moblin, what is so cute little fox? Alright, so we're gonna go see the moblins. And they're in the forest, so wait. What's my map? So they're over here. And I need to go north set for the Alright, so maybe it's on our way. Cause this is never eat soggy waffle. So this is east. Okay. Like, I am so bad with directions, so I need to do the never eat soggy waffles. Which is terrible because some of you waffles have syrup and syrup is good. I'm gotten better. Sneak attack. Money. I still want to go fishing. I should just go. Okay. Wait. Ooh. I thought I cleared it, to be honest. Give me that heart. There's some here. Can I jump through here? I can! What's in here? Oh. Bookshop? Well, I pretty much stick to myself. Me and my letters. My name's Wright. The only thing I don't like about my hobby is I never receive a response. Well, you know what? I always wanted a pen pal, so send me a letter, I'll send one back. Who are these? What? No! What? They didn't have a shield a second ago? Did that thing- Oh my god! My shield! What else? I got my shield. Oh my god. Okay, I know. Oh my god. Oh dear, this top is going here. Bring, bring, hello, the school of Liran. Well, most mobs live in the mysterious forest, but some live in a cave that's tall heights. I hope that's what you wanted. Okay, so tall heights. Oh, I'm where I'm supposed to be. Kongo Swamp. Okay. Oh dear. Okay, give me a sec, you guys. Alright, sorry about that. So, shield, okay. So, we're at the swamp where we're supposed to be wanting to go. Whatever, I'm just gonna keep on going. If I can kill them, I will, but... Oh, I'm not gonna waste a lot of time on it. Hey, how is it supposed to cross? So I'm over here. Oh, okay, so I don't know, but there's nothing to up here. Yeah, I'm really bad at mages. Well. I'm not even out. But then how do I get in here? I know I can, this way. This way? Oh, wait. Okay, so I need to not go this way. I need to go back to the fort. It has to do that. Okay. Oh my god, fish, come on. I'm not patient. I think this is what it is. And I keep getting my button fish done, but I think I need to go the other way. My shield! How do I get my shield back? What? If I kill another one, maybe I'll get it back? I don't know. Well, I'm just doing this just so I get my shield back. No, I don't get my shield back. Oh, they go in there? Okay, I don't want to go anywhere without my shield. I don't know if I need it. What's my shield? Okay, guys. Where's my shield? Ring ring, this area, while most problems. I don't care. How do I get my shield back? Oh my god. Okay. I'll just play this. So is it lost forever? Give me back my shield. I'm about to look this up. Cause I suck without my shield. And like right here? I'm just mad right now. See, I am pressing the button. There we go. The piece of art. Okay, I'm gonna talk all hard. Okay, can we make a set? I need to look this up. What happens? Hold on, I'm about to like Google this right now. Okay. Links, awakening, shield, fell down a hole. Down a hole. I lost a shield. I have to buy a new one from the store or from the crane game. Oh, okay, so I could just buy a new one. Let me show you how to catch your interesting video. Oh, okay. Okay, so I need to go buy a new one. Alright. I don't have my name on it! Okay. Ooh, money. Alright. Let's go back to the town. Wait, is there a way to like fast travel? Oh, this map isn't as big as I thought it was. Can I just fast travel? No, I can't. Okay. I don't want to bore you guys with just traveling. Get out of my tail. Get out of my tail. I need to go get a new shield. I'll be back. So I'll just cut and then I'll be back. Okay, so I'm at the trending game and oh my gosh. Let's see what this place is about. Trendy game, we'll play 10 rupees. Ooh, I can win a shield back. The buttons move the frame, the rest is just timing. Go over the buttons to play. Okay. Ooh. Oh, yo. Didn't the mom want a Yoshi doll? Yay! But I need a shield. Okay, challenge. Yeah, I need a shield. Oh. Okay. Of course, the shield be like the hard one to get. Okay, I'm gonna do this again. Yes, I need that shield. Wait, is there a shop for me to buy one? Oh, there's supposed to buy it here. No! Come on. It's right! It fell over. Okay, one more time. I have money. Yes, one more time. Oh my god, I suck at this. Can I just buy the shield? Let's just go give this to the mom. No, I don't want to do this again. No. Yeah. Let's just get this Yoshi doll. You got a Yoshi doll. You can't count how many games you've seen him in now. The first time I seen Yoshi was in a Mario game. You want a Yoshi doll? We've been trying to do that forever! Our mom is really just a tap on! Wait, did I really need it that time? Okay. Look up your mama. Oh, I'm so sorry. See you here. Ooh, what is this? Is this the store? Oh, yeah. Let me just buy this. Yeah, let's just do this. Fine. Alright. There's a shield. There's even space for your name. Alright, and then... what is this? Piece of heart. Oh, God. I'll get back to it. 200. Math. Okay, let's go and deliver this stuff. Oh, hey, mama. Oh, baby! Okay. Oh, are you giving that Yoshi doll to me?
Yes!
Oh, thank you. You are getting generous person. Oh, I'll give you this in return. What did I get? Oh, a bow! Leader of a ribbon. Thank you. Oh, what's a ribbon? Oh, just that? What's a ribbon here? Let's see. I mean, she has stuff in her hair. Maybe she wants a ribbon. Me, hard to take a nap at home. I don't know how to test it on such a nice day. Oh god, no. I just... you have a lovely singing voice, dude. Maybe you could trade. Okay, let's go. Shield. Alright, so I'll be back when I'm, back at that place. Yeah. Okay, so I'm here. Check. That's not hacked. Is that where we need to go? So yeah, I need to go around. Okay, so something tells me to go in the cave. Yeah, there is it. I want to go to these enemies first. Where's the dog? Where's the dog? Where's that dog? See, I gave him a chance to talk. They didn't tell me anything. Can I go up here? No. I gave him a chance to talk. They didn't want to talk. So, I had to do what I had to do. And it's healing. Ooh. Okay, I know I could go in the cave, but I'm just so distracted. Some place. Huh? What are you doing here so early? You can't come in yet. I'm still setting up. Yeah, I know. Jeez, I don't know. I used to work in retail. It was okay. I just didn't like looking out the window and seeing people there way before opening. Oh, when did I not sleep in? It's only 7. It's 8. Well, the store opened at 8. There's people lining up at 7 something. I'm like, come on. Get out of here with that earliness. Eh? What's this suspicious? Okay, boys, let's get rid of it. I heard the dog. I forgot. Well, that's not bad. Oh my god. Alright. Hey. From behind, that's dirty. Not bad. Ooh. I don't think I'm ready. You must be an assassin sent by Madame Meow, for the rest of the month. You came here to get me, but it's I who will get you! Oh no. Oh no. Okay, this one seems easy. See, I'm learning. Mm. once on like 4 hit kills, right? I'm just one hit away home. Well, it's awesome. Okay, I know I'm not talking to you guys right now, but I'm just... Oh my god! Let me have this, come on. What is one hit away? You gotta be kidding me. What is this? Oh, fairy. You're a fairy. Where do you want to tell me? Thank you. Come on, that's cool. You say bow wow, what if you're some beast? Don't bite me. Oh. Alright, let's go. Let's go to the meow meow. You're not so bad after all. You can even, you have very sharp teeth and I assume that you're heavy. I don't know how they got you in here. Come on. Ooh. Owl, meet Bow Wow. Bow Wow, meet Owl. Ooh, that is a fearsome looking animal you have there. Yeah, but he's friendly. He can take care of himself. Do not forget the next instrument is in Kofunga Swan. Yeah, I know that. Okay, I'm gonna leave it at here. We did do a boss. I almost had a perfect. I'm so disappointed in myself. So I'm gonna leave it right here, okay, you guys? Let me just save, because knowing my luck, doesn't then happen. Yeah, let's see. Ooh, I'm so close! Alright, so I'm gonna leave it right here. I'll see you guys next time. Okay, but this is watching. Okay. See you next time. Peace out, yo.